Rush to the rescue in West Miami-Dade after a car loses control and rolls over. Chopper 4 over the scene near the Turnpike and Northwest 12th Street. You can see rescue crews surrounding that car. Fire officials say a driver and passenger were trapped inside. They were eventually pulled out and taken to the hospital. 5 people in total were hurt. No word yet on their condition or what caused the crash.